gonna teach everyone how to spin a pencil around your thumb. So back in elementary school, there was two things that I thought were really cool. One was my friend's shiny Pokemon, and two was the person in front of me who can spin a pencil around his thumb. Now, this person was basically the most popular guy in the school. He got all the girls. I wanted to be this person, so I set off on trying to do this. The first thing that happened was that happened. So I spent the next 6 weeks walking around dropping pencils everywhere. Eventually, I got the trick down to do it most of the time. Spoiler alert, I didn't get any girls, but not from lack of trying. So, I'm going to teach you guys how to hopefully spend less time and pain on mastering this trick than I did. So, you're going to need a pen or pencil and a good attitude. Very good attitude. I'm not going to wait for you because I'm on a time limit. But so, the first thing you want to do is to pinch the pin between the thumb and your index finger like this, and to kind of locate your middle finger in the center of balance of the pen. So it might not be in the center of the pen, you just want to find the center of balance. And then we're going to want to kind of push the pen or pencil 90 degrees like this, and simultaneously let go with your index finger, so it's going to look like this. Right? So you're going to guide the pen through the first half of the location. And then this is the tricky part, you're going to want to push the pencil, pen or pencil, around the rest of the way around the thumb. Now most people get scared of this part and lose courage, so the pen kind of just flops around and drops, and that's when people fail. So we're not going to want this. I hear people dropping it right now. So we're going to want to push it with enough force so that it goes the rest of the way around the thumb. And people are also sometimes confused, like, how the pen rotates. Like, some people think it goes on top of the thumb. The pen actually goes all the way around the thumb, as you can kind of see it like this.
Whoa.
Right. So by the time you guys actually get the pen around, that might take a while, you're going to want to catch the pen in the same position that you started with by pinching it between your thumb and your index finger, and like that. So if you want to get really fancy, you can even spin it back.
Wow!
And so, quick recap, you're going to want to pinch the pen like this, put your middle finger in the center of balance of the pen, guide the pen maybe like halfway through the rotation, and then push it the rest of the way around. And then catch it finally between your and your index. Okay, so I mean, as a next step, you could learn all sorts of different tricks. You can go to like these, you can go like that.
1 minute.
Right, like, something like that. And then, yeah, something like that. Right? So you can kind of just combine tricks and kind of figure out how they can work together and maybe even invent your own tricks. If you get really into it, then there's something you can build that kind of weights the pen evenly on both sides. This used to be a regular pen, but it weights on both sides, so it's easier to spin by a little bit.
30 seconds. Oops.
You don't want to do that.
It's okay, Kevin.
So at this point you might be going more and less into the cool factor and more into the nerdiness factor, but that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much.